Yeah, my name is Alexander Lee. I'm the advisor and on business development for Green Plus Magazine, which is owned by the Plus Communications.
What's the magazine about?
The magazine is all about green, nothing but greenwashing, but Green Plus is extraordinary on green. We are letting the public to know through this magazine all the government policies, working closely with JKR, Green Tech Corporation, even with SEDA, we are their media partners, and also with the various ministries, especially KITA. We want to promote the Malaysian green agenda and hopefully to branch off to ASEAN economic community because we are only very young. So this bringing print to life means that when you shoot the image through your smartphone, use the apps called LAYAR apps, L-A-Y-A-R. LAYAR is augmented reality. Scan the image will bring up a video directly on your smartphone. When the leaders look at it, it will be interactive. They can see, like for example, now this is Encik Ahmad Hanri, the engineer Ahmad Hanri from GreenTech. So he has got the LAYAR. We have done a special program for him. Anybody who scan this picture with the LAYAR apps, which is a free app, you can download on the App Store.
Okay.
And you will bring out the image and he will talk to you.